What?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't...
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris. You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of pain. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
These people are like this because of Fink. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Come on, come on! Hurry up!
There's a tear hit over
it.
There.
Hit it harder! Hit it harder!
Barely making a goddamn dent!
I'm hungry, Bill!
Open it.
Sure thing.
Food! Out of my way!
Once or twice, all I
if we live or die.
I don't understand why some people are treated like men, and others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like at Wounded Knee.
Yeah, like at Wounded Knee.
There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Like fire and gunpowder. One spark, and we'll have a blaze we cannot control.
After the
take positions!
Open it!
On it!
Crack this one open?
That won't take but a minute. It's done.